What is it, guys? We're back with some more Remnant from the Ashes. Alright, we're really just trying to collect as much scrap as we can today. That's gonna be a long part. So we're trying to... Let me move my mic a little bit. We're gonna catch. Just keep going through this until we get as much as we can. I feel like I only need to level up like two more times. Definitely level up this pistol. If I can level up this pistol, things will change a little bit too. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought the shotgun would carry me, but pistol. This is something else. Hoping for a new mini boss or something. Nothing here so far, I'm a little concerned. So where that big boy at? That makes sense. I dodge backwards, I get hit. I dodge left, I'm blocked by the, what's it, cylinder, whatever that was. And then I die. The status duration ain't gonna help me here. Let's redo that. I like that I'm just dying off bullshit though, like real talk. I'm just gonna up my rocket when I see them up there.
Here they come.
What the fuck?
That was rough.
Why am I not healing? Alright. Again. my shotgun and use the one shotgun. I don't know, bro. It's just a little irritating. It's not doing it no more. Where's Big Bro? Say that again. How much more did I level up? So I'm assuming though, I have three more, whatever these are. I think I'm gonna go back and try it now.
I'm not in the mood for Chad. Yeah? Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.
Shut up. Both know you're not busy. That's not very helpful. There's gotta be somebody with a store, right? No, I think he's all out to talk. We'll visit. And I don't think. For now, let's see what we can open.
Anything you need? What do you need?
I have zero out of... I have no forged iron. I have no regular iron either.
So long.
Alright, well, let's hope for the best. Keep doing it till we succeed. I had more of those prior to using, but I don't. I guess, what does scrap turn into? What do I use scrap for? Why? dodge that, bro. Dies again. I mean, I can't kill him fast enough. Like, that's really just it. It's not even about healing. That time wasn't even healing. It was just that archer just came out of nowhere. I gotta lead the bigger guy to the back where the archer's gonna spawn and then kill the archer. A minute is crazy. And he still shot through it. Yeah, I mean, I have to upgrade my weapons. That's my only choice here. I can't do much here. It's literally just that, like, they're so tanky. If I could kill them faster, it'd be a different story, but I can't kill them faster.
Farewell, friend. Come around. Here, around the head, no clocker. 5, 3, 5, 5.
was like this, still it'd be a different story. But it's not. I guess I don't get what to do with the scrap. That's... This just leads back to the start. Yeah, it does. Alright, let's go back in that dungeon then. Every boss has its limit. We'll find whatever this. The limit is either A, I kill them faster than they spawn, that's the only option, is I kill them faster than they spawn. That's the only option. Really no other option, just I gotta kill them faster than they spawn. So his went through the stone wall, but mine didn't. Corner. Up like that. Beautiful. I can get my armor up at least. But I don't see the purpose in getting my armor right now. I feel like the gun is more important. Especially the pistol. Looking for a boss or something. Yeah, boy, get your ass on fire. I feel like this dungeon down here. But let me know if anything's really changed, you know? He's gonna keep doing the same cycle until we get past that part. And the only way to get past that part is to upgrade one of my guns, which I gotta figure out which one would be better. Honestly, I'd upgrade both of them. Thank you. right. Oh, right, oh, right. Dodging that shit, bro. That sword guy gonna come? Right to your face.
That was rough.
I don't know what these luminate crystals do. Now my question is it going to be the same boss fight or is it going to be a different guy? So it's just empty. got the worst.
This isn't the worst, not the best, but if it wasn't the worst. Everything. Excuse me. Oh wait, Commander. Alright, we should probably go talk to the Commander then. Talk to the Root Mother. I get packed up every time I talk to the Root Mother. Talk to the commander. See if she can help you with anything. Watch her be fucking useless. Would you really come back to me for some fucking help? You know I'm fucking useless. I have to die at some point at this story. We guarantee you everybody in this building dies. And I hope, and honestly, I'm not gonna save their ass if they do.
Root's still thick as hell. But at least we have a way out, thanks to you.
Alright, I don't fucking know then, I mean. Literally, my only option is to keep going, getting my ass whooped until, like, don't get my ass whooped. Like, that's not very fair. My gosh. I'm probably gonna try to, figure out what this scrap does, because I'm not understanding why I keep getting tons of it, but there's no way for me to turn it to iron or something.
Traveler? Oh, traveler. I'll see you around. Hey, traveler. I don't know why, but I feel like McKay is almost mad at me. I never even talked to her before.
I've heard Riggs is a miracle worker when it comes to weapons and armor.
Yeah, he's fucking lying for sure. I don't feel very strong when I'm out there with his fucking weaponry.
Keep moving.
Anything you need? Of
doesn't really help me.
Take care, my friend.
All right, well, we'll figure out what to do with this scrap. Thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode.